How's it going, everybody? Lance Cassidy back, and just when I posted an update saying that I'm stepping away from GoldenEye custom levels, but I would continue to do the new ones, well, looks like a new one has dropped. And I'm actually really looking forward to this one, because this one was created by Rec. And if you did not know, Rec, along with Subdrag, and I think Zoinkity, are the creators of the GoldenEye setup editor. So the fact that one of the program's creators has got his very first level out, yeah, I'm looking forward to this one, so let's get right into it. This is Aztec Mission. I'm sorry, Complex Mission. It is a mod of the Aztec level. I'll be able to speak English one of these days. Alright, objectives today. Disable door lock systems, reprogram shuttle guidance, find launch protocol debt, collect nerve agent sample, and launch shuttle. Satellite imagery has discovered a secondary launch complex deeper in the heart of the Aztec ruin. Activity has greatly increased since the operation in South America began. MI6 interference with the Drax Corporation's plans must have put them into a state of unrest. Things have gone from bad to worse, 007. That unknown military payload I mentioned in the previous brief is no longer a mystery. Drax Corp has commissioned a highly powerful nerve agent, which, when dispersed as a gas into the upper atmosphere, has the potential to kill millions. Locate a sample in its raw liquid form and bring it back to Q-Lab for analysis. If necessary, try coaxing one of the chemists into assisting you. I'm willing to wager that this section of the complex will have tightened their security. They may have a door lock override system to keep unwelcome visitors out of sensitive areas. If that's the case, find and disable each of the control consoles connected within the system. As for the shuttle, if you've forgotten the launching procedures already, I'll be assigning you some extensive memory exercise activities on your return. I could use one of those myself. One down and one to go, James. So it sounds like this level is going to more closely follow the plot of the Moonraker movie. Aztec Complex number 2. Oh, okay. So I know where we're starting, but I don't remember the little alcove being here. Alright, so. Oh, wait a minute. Okay, so that kind of spoils the ambush for me there. That's probably a good thing, too. Oh shit, grenade! Oh, I survived. Alright. Oh, there's glass there. Well, that's just fantastic. Let's move right along, then. Fuck! Drone gun! Damn it! Alright, this is not gonna be easy. Fuck, got hit. How the fuck am I meant to do this? I keep getting caught on something down here. Damn it! I took way more damage than I needed to there. Let's just keep moving. I'm surprised there's not one on the other side of the door. Fuck off! I'm dead. This is just as difficult as the actual Aztec mission. Damn it. Alright, I'm gonna save state again just in case. Alright. Wasn't there a door here before? Alright, so Rec has sealed that off! What the fuck? Where'd you come from? Seriously, he was not there a minute ago! Unbelievable. Well, let's try this shit again. Seriously, where did that bastard come from? Aha! Didn't see him down there before. Alright. Scared the shit out of myself for no reason. Now I'm paranoid. Alright, that's not the override system. Damn it! Ugh. Ah, you bitch! How do I do this? Just be slow... slow... Got him. Ugh. My heart rate is way up right now. Watch Jaws make an appearance in this bitch, too. There's gonna be a drone gun in here. There's guards! I'm gonna have to keep an eye on my six on this level, too. Yep, drone gun. God damn it. Did I get it? Did I get it? Yep, I got it. Okay. I may need to reset here at some point. Oh shh. Why is it always drone guns? Fucking hell. I've had a really, really long week at work, and my nerves are completely shot right now. There better not be another one in here. And there is, I just saw it. No? No? Okay, it's only a monitor. Oh, damn. Shit! Open the door, you weasel. No drone? No. And I bet that's like instant death if those get blown up, am I right? Yep. Nerve agent just started leaking. Okay, so now I know not to blow those up, at least. Alright, cool. What does this do? That opened something. Oh, okay, that opened that. I don't want to go over there yet. Authorized personnel access required. Okay. So that's where we have to lure this, the personnel to. Just keep it steady. Where's it? That had to have gotten some attention. Where's the guards? Where's the drone guns? Fuck. I thought the door closing was a gun. Jesus! Jesus! Oh god! Oh fuck! Oh, I got a cramp! Oh, I got a cramp! Ah. Oh, fuck!
A few moments later...
Oh, shit! Ah! Oh. Mm-hmm. Oh, God. Okay, yeah, sorry about that. When I, when I jumped, I got a massive trolley horse up the back of my thigh. Oh, damn. Okay. Alright, load my save state. Let's try this again. Oh, damn. I hear the shotguns already. Slowly. No more shotguns. No more drone guns. Please, no more drone guns. Okay. At least I know this half is safe. I'm almost afraid to shoot that because I know it's going to attract a ton of attention. Bitch! No attention? No guards? Okay. Drone gun up here, I'm betting. Yep. 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 Okay, you know what? We're just gonna reset. I don't have enough health to make it through this. Grenade! Alright, no damage. Come on, come on, come on. Where the fuck? Come on. Gotcha. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Not good! Oh, this is a stretch. Oh god. Good. Good. Okay. Nice. Not nice. This is killing me. This game is gonna give me a heart attack one of these days. Dude, just die, please. Where'd he go? I saw the guard. I saw the guard. Dude, come on, man. This up a rope. Damn it. Can I clip this thing through here? Alright, cool. Alright, nice. Making better progress than I usually do. Nice. Alright, save state. And don't forget there's a shotgun guard around the corner. Oh, crap. In fact, there he is. Okay, back to where we were. Save state again. Because I'm gonna go this way this time. Now my phone going off is scaring the shit out of me. Oh my lord. Wait a minute, who got me back there? I'm tired of doing these resets, man. That didn't seem to attract any attention. There's one. There's the other. Close the door behind me. Come on, guys. Okay, this one's not gonna be easy. Do I still have that grenade? No, I don't. Damn it. Well, here we go again. I'm dead. Alright, you know what? Screw it, I am going this way. No, God! About to have the whole Drax army at my ass. Alright, can these crates be blown up so I can get in there? No. What's through here? Shotgun guard. Fuck, let's not go that way. Damn it! I don't know where to go! Let's go around here. No attention. God! Motherfuck! I should've known! Damn it! I have no idea what this is going to look like when I get around to editing it. Where is some body armor? For the love of God, I need some body armor. And there's no drone guns here? Holy shit! There's gonna be one through that door, though. I'm almost positive there will be. And security smart card. Can't get through there anyway. Hooray! What about through here? No? Well, here's the shuttle. I'm making some kind of progress. There's no drone guns in this room. That makes me very uneasy. Which means certain death is likely around any one of these corners. What's this? Exhaust bay opening. I need to clear the room. Because he's probably got the same shit programmed for the explosions. Right? No. Okay. I can't take this. What the fuck? Oh, there's lasers! I can't do this, man. I can't do this! Where's the other laser? Where's the drone guns? There's the drone guns! There's gotta be another laser guard. Laser guard! There he is. There's gotta be another drone gun. This is too easy. Fuck! Okay, Moonraker laser. We will call that the Great Equalizer. Oh, shotgun guard. Oh, bad. This is bad. This is bad. Where's the guards? Where's the guards? I hear the lasers! I keep telling y'all, I shouldn't be playing these when I'm stressed out, man. Oh. Oh. Oh, my heart can't take this. Now, there's gonna be... I know in the multiplayer mission there's a secret thing right here, so there's gonna be some shit, right? No? Okay. What the hell is that? Huh. Nice little inclusion of the, weird perfect dark box, the Borg ship-looking thing. What's this? Disabling door lock override. Nice. So now does that mean I can get back into the thing? Where the place is? The smart clearance? Mainframe shuttle launch sequence. Okay, that's where the... I gotta pick up the dad first, right? I can't get in that way. Right? That means I can go up here without the smart clearance. Alright, looks like I'm doing the rest of this mission on low health. I gotta get over there somehow, and I don't know how the hell I'm supposed to do that. Alright, let's just double back here. And try and figure something out. Because the door lock override is probably gonna let me in here. Right? No. Damn it. Okay, so back up here we go. The sounds of these doors is driving me nuts. I'm not gonna kill that guy. Because that's gonna be bad things if I do. Yep, there's a drone gun. Fortunately, I've cut it on the backside this time. Yeah, faked you out, didn't I, bitch? My God! I would have deserved that too. I was talking so much shit. Okay, easy, easy, easy breezy, beautiful. What's this? Wait, was I already here? What is this? Disabling door lock override. Wait. Have I already been here? No, I haven't. Okay. What's through here then? Is this the other side of the vent? Yep, it is. Motherfucker! Bitch! I'm dead. Thank you. Okay. I have a general idea of where I am. But I don't know where to go. What's through this vent? Oh, this is how. Okay, yeah, this is how I get into the exhaust bay room. Or not. No objective fail! So I didn't destroy any critical mission equipment. Motherfucker! These people keep showing up, man! I can't do this! And the explosions activate once you go into the room. Alright. Oh, God. Yeah, I'm gonna reset again. I don't trust myself to try and do that with such little health. And, okay. I managed to get shot. Good. There's no body armor in this mission. Like, anywhere, is there? Oh wait, that's right, the vent. That was three, right? Am I safe? Yeah, I'm safe. Avoid the explosions. Safe state. Because there's only one door for me to go through. Has a dual lock mechanism. Well, you can suck my dick. Means I gotta go back over here. Disabling door lock override. So that's the second computer, correct? Through here now? You know what? That means I've got to go through that one door where I can't seem to figure out. I've got to go up here. Unless that overrode the smart card clearance? Nope. So I'm guessing up there will get me into that other door, and then that'll get me the smart clearance. What the fuck? Now, I have to save state and figure out how the hell I'm meant to do this. And I think I'm dead. I got it. Holy shit, I got it. Okay. Now we're making progress, bitches. Disabling door lock override. Okay, so that was the dual lock mechanism. Please, please let that have been the dual lock mechanism. Where am I going? Fuck! So what do I do? Unless, for some reason, that opens this. Nope, that door doesn't do anything. Well, now where do I go? There doesn't appear to be anything over there. I've already activated that computer. Are you shitting me right now? One of the guards dropped the Unbelievable. It's like a game of Ganop and my balls are on the floor. Objective D failed. I didn't save it after blowing this thing up. You know what? I ain't dealing with it. No. Mm-mm. This is just the fucking dumbest shit, man. Pick up the smart card. Get my ass back over here. And let's try this again. You won't stop the purification of this planet. Stop. I surrender. So you're the smart one. Good. I need your help with something. Anything. Just don't hurt me. There's a lab I can't access without proper authorization? How the shit did I survive that? Follow me and I can unlock the doors for you. Okay, shit is about to get real hairy, isn't it? I am so dead. There is no body armor anywhere! Almost finished. Hurry up, dude! About to have another birthday play on this level. All that time. All that time. You know when I said I was looking forward to this level? I changed my mind. I changed my fucking mind. I have no idea. Fuck. Okay, so we know not to go through there until we're pretty much all the way done. So let's see if we can try this shit again. You got... So I did save state after I got that. Disabling door lock override. So there's something that I have missed somewhere. And that means I have to reprogram the shuttle guidance. Maybe that was here. Because I've just realized I forgot to do that. Nope. I don't know where to go. Unless I reprogram the shuttle guidance in the same room. But the problem I'm still facing is that I don't know where to upload the guidance data. I don't think I've been through here. Aha! Door lock overrides have been disabled. Beautiful. That's one objective down. Now I can get through here. And I should have known there would have been another shotgun guard. And probably a drone gun, too. No? Yep! God damn! Okay, that guy's dead. Save state. Gotcha. Is there anything worth any importance back here? Holy fuck almighty, there is the body armor. About damn time. Okay, guidance data. Guidance data is uploaded. I still can't get through there. So all that is left is the nerve agent, correct? Nerve agent and launch the shuttle. I hear weapons. Where the hell did you come from? Now I'm in a bind once again. I can't even check my objectives. Okay, save state. Collect nerve agent sample, find launch protocol DAT, which is in there, and launch the shuttle. Gotcha. Close that bitch. I can still do this, man. Come on, I know about the passcodes. Come on, come on. Move, move, move. Good. Just keep it moving. Keep moving forward. Keep moving forward. Keep moving forward. Oh, bitch! And I am dead once again. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. So I'm wondering if his speed is based on the number of guards you kill right in here. When's that guy gonna come through here and dick me? Get me the fuck out of here! I went the wrong way! I went the wrong way! Shit! Oh, help! Oh, help! Help me, please! Save state. Oh, God, I don't know where I'm going. Launch protocol, Dad. Oh, God, keep moving! Get up here. Just get up here. You're safe up here. You're safe up here. There's no guards. They can't get to me. Oh god, 20 seconds. 17 seconds. Final checks cleared. Thank god that exhaust bay is open. No, I wanted to kill one more. Please don't say I forgot an objective. Thank God. Okay, so, yeah, man, 48 minutes and, one mini stroke later, we finally beat this damn level. I have no idea what this is gonna look like for you all, though, but, Wreck. What else can I say except holy shit? That has got to be, so far, the most difficult custom level I've played. That even beats some of the stuff that Ray and Ami have come up with. My only criticism? I need more body armor somewhere in there. I mean, I know Drax was supposed to have stepped up security, but damn. Damn. I really can't think of anything else to say. That was a challenge, and I think I need to go lie down. Whew. So, if you all enjoyed the video, be sure to like, comment, and or subscribe. Also, hit those links down in the description, follow me on Facebook and Twitter, and please support this channel on Patreon. I think I need a drink, so until next time, this is Lance Cassidy, signing off.